Hello, my lovelies. Nicole Queen here. Still in House Flipper. We're going to do one more video in House Flipper today. I just saw that there is another plug that's fucked up. Oh dear. This is very close up. Okay. I'm glad it moved out a little. I thought we were going to have to, like, do a zoomed in change. Ooh, that is still pretty huge. Okay. So we fixed that. I like this bed. I'm tempted to try to do this whole house in grayscale, but then at the same time, I feel like that's too much of the same. You can only do so many patterns, you know? If we do that, and then I was kind of thinking of doing a wall that matches his hair. Oh, like pink. Like pastel pink, pink, and Indian rose. Yeah, because these are too dark. Too bright, too dark. Okay. One, two. One, two, three, four. Annoying. We do 1, 2. I did that wrong. Oh my lord. Have mercy on me. I'm making all sorts of mistakes. A dark pink. Pink. Let me get the light pink, mediums, medium, medium, and then dark, dark. All right. I can kind of cope with that. That's not horrible. Well, the bed's not exactly in the middle now that I've painted. I can see that. And of course, it's, yeah. Yep, alright, leave it where it is then, you piece of shit. Let's maybe keep those. Maybe we'll do something on this wall with it too. Use the dark pink. Three. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2. Okay. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Nice. Christmas, gray beige. I kind of like the gray beige. Let's try it, see what it looks like. Yeah, it's not too bad together. I don't mind it. I don't love it. I don't hate it. But maybe once it's all up, I might love it. Windows. Just thought about the fact that we need to move this bed so we can actually paint the window underneath it. Glad I didn't get rid of my pinks yet. Oh, that's Schmeets. One more smeeze. We need 3 dark. 1, 2, 3, and then 2 light. Okay. Now we can put the bed back. Now we can finish painting with this. I'm glad I remembered that, because that would have really annoyed me if I left it. And then I think of it later and it pisses me off. But then, when I go to log on again, I forget what I'm supposed to do. And it never gets done. Which is even more frustrating. No, I didn't want that part painted, but okay. What color do we want to do inside the window? I'm kind of thinking I was going to do the light, but maybe I'll do the schmeats on the side and then the light on the top. Okay. And then we'll do a little pattern on this wall. 2, 1. Just a light pink now. Okay. Well, we got everything painted. What do we want for a floor? I'm thinking. Don't know why I clicked the other thing. I want wood. I don't really want light wood. Pianos. This one? Yeah. Alright. And then what else do I want? Furniture, bedroom, bedside cabinets. Is this, what is the bed on? Or wood, dark wood, okay. Dark wood. Weird, why did it give me that backwards? There we go. That's not too bad. We need a light over the bed. What if we did one of these bad boys? For one here, one over here. And then one of the round babies over here. Nope, you're not my round baby. There you are. Yup. It's coming together. Okay. I go back to furniture, bedroom, dressing table. Full set, no. Wardrobe, we got dark wood, we got black. Is there not a chest of drawers for this? Why sometimes it gives me stuff and it's crooked and other times it doesn't? Disappointing. Rather disappointing. Ugh. I suppose that probably matches the best, which is not great. You're not even in them at all. So then we need, is this where chests of drawers are? Yep. Mammals. Will you fit? Is there dark wood? Suppose that's okay. Not the greatest match, but not the worst. I think I want kind of like that. Just wood color. Just wood. Oh, you're a little baby. Use just a little baby. I kind of want to use these instead. You get out of here. You're not wanted. This one's too close. Gets one too far over. Alright, that's as good as that's gonna get. I feel like if I'm not gonna use the other ones, I need to not use that one too and just pick a different one. Nut, mechanical, blackwood, cedar, sapal, lunge. How about cedar, black, and wench? Oh, mama, you huge. Get rid of that. And maybe I'll get another one of these and stick them next to each other. Where is it? It was further up here. Yep. I pick? I don't remember. Oh no, rosewood. That's what I picked. Oh, I just panicked for a second. Okay. That's not too bad. And then we already have that huge wardrobe. Oh, wow. He was a little baby, too. Let's stick you at the end of the bed. You go in the corner for now. You're bad. My little stool to stand on to look at the room. So we need the table lights that match in black. I at least want to match these up. But I kind of dig all the different wooden furniture. And he's still number one. I'm so excited. My goal was to sell to him, and I'm going to most likely be able to sell it to him. Mirrors, how big does this one get? Okay. Love the reflection going on in that. I feel like we definitely need some ruggage in here. Some ruggy doodles. Floa. I'm almost kind of matches those walls. And then, need like the longer skinny buddies. Do any of them come in like that color? Y'all ugly. I kinda hate you too, though. It doesn't go with this fucking room at all. Is there a smaller size of that one? That is the smallest. Oh no, there's a little baby one. Okay. Now, I want accessories, cosmetics. I'm not actually going to change the colors because I want to put everything down and I'm going to try to mirror it. What? That makeup sponge, let's do orange. Could have done pink, but that would have been too obvious. Orange foundation, keeping them the same colors. Okay, foundation, whatever the fuck this is. Coming out pretty even. It's not perfect, but it's acceptable. Except the mascara, which again has to stand up, which irks me a little bit. Ooh. Sweet baby Jesus. Let me share this one. Lip liner. Okay, then I want these brushes. is gonna fit, and I don't think it is on this. Nice, except for the fact something's off. That one has to be one over for everything. Don't mind me. It's just my OCD. There we go. Now that is beautiful. And then, what do I want to do with this? Do I even want that? I hate it. Get out of here. Get out of here, you stupid puff. I don't know what to stick there. Maybe like a couch. Maybe a light couch. As far back as it can go. Living room, tables. Look at all these colors. Hopefully when they add everything. Guys, 1 week from now. One fucking week, can I just say that? Because I'm so excited for the pets DLC. But anyways, I don't remember what the fuck I was saying. Oh, when they come out with the stuff, I hope there's all these table colors and wood colors and stuff, and it's not just like the randomness that it is now where you have some colors so you can make some shit match, but then you can't make everything match, and that's a little frustrating. I kind of want to stick a plant here. Large and in charge. Where's... I think I can, yeah, make those pinkish. Black and white. And then... what do I want to stick on those? Maybe these. Dark pink frame. And I want something up on the wall. Decorations, pictures. Maybe something pink. Too bad. I could add like a bookcase here and a bookcase here. That might look nice. Furniture. Do I want this little thing? Just all sorts of colors in here. Okay, this is a nice, nice room. Pink hair guy is still in the lead. I love it. Okay. Plants, small. The which I can make those pink. I can make these pink. The pretty begonias. So those just fit silly. So hang on. What if I did this? Jumping around so much. Okay, this is really cute. I'm giddy now. Hang on. I wish they had a wall. They do have a wall webway lamp. Duh. Especially over in here. There we go. Look! Okay, I like this a lot. Here we go. Yay! What do you guys think? I like this. Pink isn't my total favorite, and not that I think he cares if I paint the walls pink, but I just wanted it to kind of match. I love the symmetry in this room. It pleases me. Let's see, where are we at on twine? Perfect. We're going to end this one here. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. I appreciate every single one of you. And I think I'm going to switch to 7 days to die. So hopefully you guys will join me and check those out. I'm doing pretty good. You'd be surprised. I love you guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.